Kelvin.
Yes.
Yeah. Speaking in front of us, congrats for your team winning in the finals match. How do you find the game?
It was although the opponent was very short-handed today. Not expecting an easy fight because whatever it is, it's also the championship game. So it was a very tough fight because I think both teams played very hard. I think we all wanted to win. But I think because the nature of it being short-handed, I guess we had a slight advantage. And so I think we were very lucky, managed to pull off the victory.
Okay, so what do you think your team has done so far that made you so effective throughout the season?
I think a lot of people will look at our team and say, we have a star player. I think everybody will say that. But I think it's not just. If you look at any team, not just say because you have a star player you can win the championship. I think you must have a team that also be able to work well together and be able to defend together. And of course, the star player is responsible for contributing some of the offensive points and so on. But I think it takes the whole team to come together to pull off victory after victory, week after week. And I think one of the challenges that we managed to overcome is whenever we have matches and sometimes it's very difficult to rally players to come for these matches. But luckily, Spartans have quite a lot of friends and players who have stayed very loyal and dedicated. So wherever they could, some of the players who have not played for a while will show up to help. We are rather short-handed, so I think that made a lot of difference.
Yeah. Okay, thank you very much, and congrats on the win again.
Thank you.
So, would you like to say more about what kind of difficulties you have brought this team through?
Okay, Spartans started playing in Jammers League for many, many years. We were one of the first few teams who joined Jammers after it started. And I think this is the first time we have won the championship for a league. And initially last year, we were actually playing in the International Weekend League. And we have played there for, I think, about 4-5 seasons, if I'm not wrong, or even more than that. And I told my team, why don't we take a break? And then after that, we join the Jammers United League and have a breath of fresh air and try to set a target of seeing whether we can go on and win the championship. And so during the course of the regular games, we noticed that there were some strong teams, and our objective was actually not to lose and try to top the table during that time. But unfortunately, we lost a couple of games, especially one game we shouldn't have lost, but because of at the moment, I think we were a bit short-handed and we didn't play very well, so we lost. So we ended up being actually second in our conference table. However, we were quite happy to find out that we're actually in the playoffs. So I think my players were all quite excited about the playoff, and so when we went off to the playoff games, we actually were quite motivated, and our objective was actually to try and win the championship. So I think my team, we couldn't have done it because without everybody in the team. We have actually a very mixed group of players in Spartans. We have the old guard like me, Siyuan, Thomas, and Amos, who basically started out playing with the Spartans like many, many years, about 8 years ago, and is still playing now. And then we have actually introduced a new group of new young blood, people like Ray, people like Yanzi, people like Yisheng, and these young players who come in, and they actually gel very well with us. And provided the new so-called breath of fresh air, but we still kind of maintain our Spartan identity, which is actually trying to have fun together as a team and play hard and try to win the games, but letting everybody have a chance to play. I think that's the philosophy that we try to follow. We also have like quite some new team members this few seasons, like Isaac. I also forgot to mention Renee, who joined us a few seasons ago, and Aiden also, because I'm looking at the players and trying to name them. And then some players who couldn't make it today. So we have this like consistent roster, about 15 to 20 players, like Yong, Lenny, who is not here also, and some of the old guard. Yong and Lenny were like from the old guard also, so and Neo. So then we try to rotate in such a way that we have enough players to come down for every game. And I think the most I think the fact about Spartans is, although we may seem like a very relaxed team, a very friendly team, but when we are on the court, we really try to give our best and we really try to fight hard. And the objective is not to win, it's to play a clean, good game of basketball, hard, and play together as a brotherhood. You know, like, that's why we call the Spartans. I think the idea of brotherhood, the idea of trying to come together, trying to defend, stand the line, and together, lock, you know, in battle together, I think that's the basis of, I say that, laid the foundation for, I think, today, which is what we achieved, the first championship for the Spartans team after so many seasons in Spartans. And of course, I left the best for the last. I think we could have done it also without our so-called, I think probably he should be the most valuable player of this playoff, which is actually Alex Goh, okay, who joined us a few seasons ago. So I think he is a player who he can do anything, and it's very hard to stop. And with that, because of that, he gives opportunities to other players to be freed up and manage to go on offense. And then, of course, on the other hand, he also contributed in terms of being so powerful in scoring and being an offensive weapon. Yeah, so I think I said a lot. So hopefully you know more, after you hear, you know more about what Spartans is about and our journey and how we managed to come to this point. And hopefully the next season, which already have gone on the way, Spartans can still carry on and do well and still continue to fight for the championship. Yeah, thank you.
What do you say to new teams who would like to join Jammers? What you recommend for them?
I think for every league, there are always hiccups. There's always good and bad. And I think one thing I think for new teams who want to join Jammers League, two things. One is in terms of playing. I think the idea is you cannot be fearful about who you are meeting, who you are playing against. I think you have to come out and just try and play and enjoy the game, like how you normally play with your friends or in your school team and so on, and just try your best. Okay, regardless of whether the team is a 2 meter tall African American dude, or you know, point guard who is a very fast Vietnamese point guard, because that's the beauty of the Jammers League, where we have this eclectic mix of different ethnic groups, different nationalities all coming together just to enjoy the game. Yeah, so that's a very important factor. Then for the admin factor, I think for new teams, sometimes be a bit patient. I think the most important thing is there must be communication, because sometimes some things will go wrong, some admin did not go well. But I think the organizers, the bosses are very understanding and very receptive to feedback. I made a comment about the website not being updated, and they try their best to update the website as soon as possible and things like that. So I think Jammers League is really a league that new teams, if you want to come and join us and play, I think I will welcome them. I hope to meet them on the court and enjoy the game.
We're going to give them a good fight, right?
Yes,
all definitely. The time.
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.